launching the new state-of-the-art health sciences cluster of spaces in F-Wing. This is our new state-of-the-art facilities where we're going to support the programming in biotechnology, biosciences, funeral services, and not to be forgotten, the exceptionally produced soft seating spaces where students can learn from, with, and about each other in a very informal capacity, because we know that learning happens outside of the classrooms and laboratories in soft seating. And this is just one of those spaces that we're in today.
I think it's awesome. And it's beautiful, and like the lighting's awesome. Anatomy rooms are way bigger than before, so for the new students, it'll be really awesome for them. There's more space, and usually there's 30 students, so maybe we'll fit all together instead of being broken up into two different groups. And they even have this new room with the big like TVs, which is really nice maybe for tutorials instead of their small cramped tutorial rooms we used to have.
I think it's really exciting. I think that Humber is acknowledging that we are the only provider of education in Ontario for English-speaking funeral directors. To have this opportunity with these brand new facilities, I think is really speaking volumes to the whole funeral industry, allowing us to better prepare our students for the jobs that they need to do. So we're quite excited to actually get hands-on and get working in here.
Student spaces change, technology changes, and Humber College prides itself on keeping up to date and making sure that those high quality teaching and learning spaces support the practitioners on exit so that they are the preferred employees. That's been fundamentally Humber College's commitment since 1967.